What you see right behind me is Illinois Terminal 277.
Illinois Terminal 277 was built by St. Louis Car Company in St. Louis, Missouri in 1913 and is an interurban combine car. This car was originally used for the Illinois Traction System as Illinois Traction System 277. Then, in 1928, the line was renamed the Illinois Terminal as Illinois Terminal 277. And during its career, it hauled people and baggage from station to station in the Chicago suburbs, and also, the car has a baggage compartment as well. Then, in 1956, came to be part of the Illinois Railway Museum in Union, Illinois, where it is today, and sometimes can be seen operating on the museum's tracks as well.